us, don't you? You're keeping it quiet.
Hello.
Yeah? Hello. 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 I'm going to have a friendly gamble. What's your name?
Doug.
Doug, okay, Doug. I've got four very old playing cards here, okay? Now, have you heard of three-card Monty Find the Lady?
Yes.
All that kind of stuff, okay? Four very old playing cards here. All I can tell you at this stage is I've got three red cards and one black one. The black one is the money card, the one I want you to watch, okay? I'm going to start by putting one of the red ones in my breast pocket, which means the black dead centre the other two, okay? Keep your eye on the black one. Where is it now? Now where? Now where? Okay, you put your money on it. It's not on top. It's not on bottom. It's not there. It's actually up here. Now I'm going to do it again. I'm going to put the black one on the top. So watch closely here. The black one goes on top. If I switch the order, where does that bring the black one?
Thank you.
It's back on top. Look, if I put the black one on the bottom, where is it? It's back on top. Look, if I put the black one openly in my pocket, in fact, so the camera can see it, I'll leave it that way, okay? That leaves the reds here. Watch closely, folks. One, two, three reds. One black. The black goes to the bottom. Where is the black for £1 million?
At the bottom.
No, it's back on top.
You had £1 million there!
No. Watch closely here.
Top.
Yeah. Watch closely. Look, if I put the black one openly on the mug, if you put money on it, you're going to lose because it's actually a red one. Which leaves two reds and a black. So to find the reds has to be...
Cards.
You want to look at them? Well, these happen to be all black, you see. You're going to get it right. You've got to watch.
How do you do it?
Magic.
Well, tell me how to do it.
I don't get it either. I don't understand it. But thank you very much indeed, folks. Thank you.
Very good.
Oh my God, you're so good.
Thank you. You're very kind.